Hey guys, good morning. So we didn't get a chance to finish the garden door yesterday. We were able to get the fence up and trim up the cattle panels and get it attached to the T-post, but started sprinkling a little bit and I needed to get the yard mowed before the rain came throughout the night. So we're gonna try and get out there and get it done today. We are expecting some rain this afternoon, so we'll see how far we get. All right. Grab the tape measure and grab the auger. Don't mind the huge mess. Grab our auger. So we're going to go ahead and measure out the width of the garden, find center and mark it with the paint. And of course we got Supervisor Gunner making sure I got the right measurements here. but yeah, go ahead and marking it and getting ready to drill the holes with the auger. Gunner is making sure I got the right depth on these holes.
tell you what, that dog will be in the middle of anything and everything you're doing. So I'm just packing in the dirt here. Typically you'd want to use like a tamping bar if you were not using concrete, but since I am going to use concrete on these, I'm just packing them in with a scrap piece of wood that I have just on the base of where the dirt is on the pole. And then, like I said, I'm going to fill this in with concrete. So I'm just screwing in some brace boards to just hold the poles in place and keep them plumb while I pour the concrete in, and just staking them into the ground. Just want to keep them held and plumb while the concrete hardens over the next day or two.
Well, guys, you ever start doing something and it turns out to be a lot harder than you thought, and it should be? That's what today has turned into. Thank you.
right, so we got the post set and got the concrete poured in there, and we'll just have to wait 1 or 2 days and let it harden up, and then we'll start working on the door. Thanks for joining us, guys. See you next time.